some of these relay towers so we can fast travel to more areas. Definitely save us time. See the tower.
Seriously considering giving Gordon the job. This could be bad.
Bad for him, maybe. There's no way the boys upstairs will support him.
Then who's it gonna be?
My money's on James Grogan. He knows the rules. Hell, you wrote half of them.
Grogan's shady, even by the usual standards.
You wanna get stuck with Gordon then?
Hell no. But what about someone like Brandon?
That's not a bad idea.
I do enjoy the chatter. Pretty sure they can sit over here.
The bat is real? I told you.
Master Bruce, the guards have been doubled at police precincts since Loeb's murder. You'll need to find a way to sneak in that won't attract attention. Otherwise, you'll never make it to the cover room.
Understood. Thanks.
There's a fight! Let's go join the party!
Go down already.
You think you're some kind of badass?
That's what she said.
I ain't a bad guy. I just made bad choices.
Ready for round three, then?
That's funny.
Let's see what you can do. Oh, right. There are also some things we should discuss, but we can attend to them when you're finished. Assuming you can finish.
Is there any way I can get up here? Like, seriously.
Giving up? Don't be sad. Your mind's just not built for this sort of thing.
Not giving up. I'm trying to find how to get up there. Covered in barbed wire and shit. Like, I don't know how to get up there.
The GCPD, there we are. Attention all units, we need everyone on assignment. No 1010s until further notice.
Aha! There we go. Alright. Bingo. Got it. Impropriety.
I'm upping the stakes, Batman, just like I promised. Tread carefully.
Oh.
Sure showed that grace who's in charge.
Sure did. Okay.
How pedestrian. Try and put some effort into it at least. Match for you.
Oops. Another day, another door. Stopped you.
Interesting. Watching you figure that one out was a real treat. I'll make sure the next one is even more provocative.
This isn't a game, Enigma.
Oh, but it is. And one you're more than welcome to stop playing. Now you need to stop interfering with my work. Tackling these towers is one thing, but my handlers, my data, my network relays, those aren't meant for you, so back off!
Not for you. Batwing drop point enabled! Huzzah! Okay. Oh, we should be able to get out now. No. Where are you going? Can you just do the things that I tell you to do, please, Batman? Alright. Oh, that's still closed. Well, what did I unlock? What did that thing do? Good. Now, there was something. What was this? Source of Enigma's transmission. Yes. Let's do that while we're here. Not what I meant to do at all, but okay.
Off your asses!
Okay, let me move now.
Taking my hand.
protecting. It can't be good. I should destroy any more I come across.
Hi.
Sounds like a fight.
On Earth. I like the beat down. Okay, we're here.
Enigma, where are you?
I'm right here. Well, figuratively speaking anyway. Disappointed I didn't choose to meet up in person?
What's this about? Psionis hire you to throw me off his trail?
Think of me as an information broker. I've got data handlers everywhere, feeding me all kinds of interesting stuff.
And you think this is going to destroy Gotham?
Oh, yes. See, bullet wounds and broken bones will eventually heal. But incriminating photos, videos, emails, that kind of damage can never be repaired. Tomorrow morning, when I release everything I've got, the city's going to collapse. Resignations, arrests, deaths. It'll be chaos in the streets, Batman. And there's not a thing you can do to stop me.
That's what you think. Hi there. I like how he's just a still picture.
Try and get all caveman on my equipment.
Uh-huh.
It's password protected, I'm afraid, with 10,000 volts of electricity. You've lost, Batman. Might as well head home and get some rest. With everyone's deepest, darkest secrets about to go on public display, I've got a feeling tomorrow's going to be a very busy day for you.
One way or another, I'm shutting you down. Destroying all the network relays will let me access his server. It's the only way to stop him. Those must be the handlers he was talking about. I can use them to track down the extortion data he's been collecting.
Okay. Alright. Well, I like this a little better than just a billion collectibles. This is actually a little more interesting, so we'll see what we can do here. I'm guessing this is unhackable right now. Let's find out.
No key, no entry.
Alright, I read it. Jesus. Okay, well, we will come back. Hold down the fort for us, Eddie. We'll catch you later, buddy. Yeah, I mean, I understand the logic of making Riddler stuff collectibles, but I'm actually kind of digging what they've done with this one, where it's a little bit more, you know, they're puzzles, but there's not, like, an insurmountable number of them. You know what I mean? Alright, so what do we got here? Where's the bat signal taking us? Alright. CCPD. Whoa, what the hell? Oh, there was vents there. I didn't see that.
Monster in a cape drops him from a building, and a Christmas tree breaks his fall, and one of his own thugs walks off with the cat. You buy that?
Buy that.
So what? Now we don't get paid.
No, sir. Is that a sniper?
One way or another. Monster got the guy over in interrogation
right
now.
Sniper. We better head up here. Must take out the snipers. Beforehand. Head up here. Take out this guy when he turns around.
I need any unassigned unit for special assignment. Stand by.
I'm in progress. Okay. Let's go to this one.
Wanna work this block? You gotta pay the tax. Lowe's dead. Every block's up for grabs now. Guess we're collecting tax the hard way.
The fuck?
Can you hiding?
Yeah, this is the time to check your phone, Batman.
Looks like trouble. Let's check out.
Pay down. Okay, that was the crime in progress, apparently, and to complete the crime was to just kill everybody, apparently. Okay, that's the command. I kept, like, dropping bombs and not knowing what I was doing. Oh, and here's a Riddler goon I can, interrogate, apparently.
The bat's here!
Switch up there!
Stay down already.
Your fate, we don't need to.
You've got 3 seconds to tell me where you hid the extortion data for Enigma.
Yeah.
You're a dead man.
3.
Brandon and the boys will take you down.
2.
Okay, stop. Just stop. I'll tell you where it is.
Alright. Data packs located. Oh, look at that. Getting more stuff on the map. Excellent. That's Enigma's HQ. Okay, so we got our fast travel for these two areas. We got one over here. So, alright. So maybe we'll try to get the one in the Diamond District after. Meantime, let's just go back to our main objective here. Getting distracted. Alright. They have Christmas lights on the windows. It's like it's Christmas or something. Skinstip was saying, I like the winter setting a bunch. The opponent AI is lacking, but the game seems fun otherwise. Yeah, I concur with all of those things. And, let's go up here. Advantage point. Okay, so still got a couple guys to take out here. Remember the ones that we did take out before. Oh, shit. Oh, my God! Can you... Where are you going? Now that I have no idea where that guy went, we'll just go over here.
contact.
Fuck. Yeah, no. Yo, stop magically knowing where I am, you assholes. God damn, they're clustering together too much. Really? It's all gonna crowd around together. I hate it when they like on high alert forever. On alert, they are much more cautious and careful, and they cover each other, and it's a lot harder to pick them off.
Wait a second.
Hey, oh, for fuck's sake. Seriously? Good. Good, now they won't be on alert anymore.
You should have turned yourself in when you had the chance. All right, boys. Let's get this trash out of here.
Wow. Uh-huh. Let's go.
You win.
close to clocking you.
And now you'll get nothing but some broken teeth if you don't tell me where you hid the extortion data.
I'll tell you where it's at, but it won't do you much good. I'll be back on my feet in an hour, coming for you.
No, you won't.
Excellent. Okay, now. Oh. Yeah, that was stealthy. Crash, bang, thud, smash. No. Fuck's sake, will you get down? What are you doing? Oh, fuck's sake! Didn't know there was another guy there. Thought there was only the two by the door left. Alright, at least it didn't put them all on high alert.
I'm gonna keep watch over this floor.
Or maybe it did.
Officer down!
Great, now they're on alert.
This is it! The badge is coming off! I know you're scared, okay? So do something about it!
Damn it, check your sectors! Spread out and find me that damn perp!
Take that. Alright, out of my face. Did we lose the... Okay. I guess we lost the spontaneous stop crime thing. Is that who does the voice of Batman, Michael? Roger Craig Smith? He says, I think Roger Craig Smith does a good job capturing a younger Kevin Conroy voice, in my opinion. Yeah, actually, I think he does, he's doing a fine job. You know, it very much sounds inspired by Kevin Conroy's voice, which I think makes sense. It's the right way to go, because that's... It's supposed to be a prequel to the others, so... Yeah, I saw it. Did you really need to zoom right in on it?
Hear that? Yeah, probably another water pipe bursting. Love to go take a look, but, you know, my shift's over. Loeb understood. The problem is Gordon ain't a team player.
Yeah, how's he expect us to survive on a cop's out?
Somebody ought to lay boots to him. Show him how we do things in Gotham.
Sign me up for that.
Where'd they go? Where the hell did they go? Oh, they're there. Oh, they're not even armed.
This won't be easy, but if I'm going to access the National Criminal Database and find out what happened at Lacey Towers, I need to find the server room without being discovered.
Oh, I get it. I'm on top of the elevator. Right. Without being discovered. Stealth! I'm good at that. I like how they don't necessarily like Gordon. Oh. You can hear what's going on over there.
Interrogating Whalen Jones. We've learned that they're all competing for a huge bounty, which Black Mask has offered for the head of the Bat.
Where do I sign up?
I thought he was a ghost.
All right, cut the chatter, people. Our goal is to ensure order in this city. So our number one priority becomes bringing in the band before these assassins get them.
Yeah, well, they were supposed to be guarding the crime scene, not gabbing. No wonder the Bat got the drop on them. Yeah, tell them to keep their eyes open next time.
Okay.
All right. Well, do a sweep and report back.
Must you be so brutal, sir? These are city employees.
They're as corrupt as they come, and they're in my way.
I wish you'd think twice about that approach, sir. You never know when you might need their help. At any rate, your objective is the GCPD server room. I've marked it on your map.
Really? Well, so much for self. I thought we were supposed to just sneak by them. I didn't realize. Come on, enough already. Just go down, for fuck's sake. Somebody. looks like a standard interrogation going on there. Oh, women's lock. Okay, let me move.
I won't be able to access doors like this with my cryptographic sequencer. I'll need to find another way.
Yeah, I know. I need the electricity thing. Oh my god, like, it's just nothing. I can't even go through a door here. Ah, here we are.
I won't stand a chance against that many armed men. I can use Deathstroke's remote claw to pass above their heads undetected.
Okay, thanks for just spoon-feeding it to me.
Listen up. You jokers are playing
Jesus Christ, you even selected for me. Like, you have that little faith in me, seriously?
Black mask. If any of us can kill the bat before the assassins get to him, we get the bounty. All $50 million of them. And for those of you who ain't too good with the math, that means we all retire early.
Nice.
That's what I'm talking about.
Take him down.
Yeah. What are we waiting for?
Enough. We only get one night to get this done.
I need to silently take down that guard in order to move on.
Yeah, okay. I can't believe they're still spelling out what you need to do in a stealth mission.
You got it. Sir, yes, sir.
While in the middle of a stealth mission.
How are we gonna keep this from Gordon and the rest of the force?
For starters, you're gonna keep your damn trap shut. Anyone else?
Sir, what about you?
No. What the hell? Put it away and get to cover, you idiot.
Go freak. You mean we set him loose?
Little prison riot, right here in GCPD. Makes him look like he doesn't have to control. Right?
Oh, the remote. Really? We're doing that? Yeah.
Let me think a minute.
Something else?
I'm still thinking. Calm down.
Just go down already. God.
Reminder to all units, we'll be accepting donations and cards for Commissioner Loeb's family in the break room.
Where are we going?
Please
going this way?
So what does this disruptor of yours do?
Little bit of this, little bit of that. Mostly, though, it does a whole lot of none of your damn business.
Oh. You want to play it like that?
Slips.
All right. Maybe I'll have the guys over at Evidence Lockup take a look. They can get kind of rough, though. Hope it's not fragile.
You want to play hardball, buddy? How's about I tell my cousin at the Gazette about the payments you boys been extorting from Penguin and the like?
Scum like you's got a cousin at the Gazette. You expect me to believe that?
Don't see it called Evidence Lockup.
Not you again!
Hello.
Talk.
walk, or you won't be walking anywhere, ever.
I love this
no way.
Guy.
You gotta answer for dropping me off that rooftop, buddy!
No, you have to answer to me. How does this disruptor work?
Ask one of the pigs! They got it in evidence lockup!
How about we take a little walk up to the roof?
Okay, okay, you win! It jams weapons, overrides electronic locks, all right? Now you gotta let me go!
How'd that work out for you last time?
Think, oh god, you again. Okay, we'll just go this way.
Get yourself to a shelter.
You kidding? That's where they round us up. You don't get it. Anarchy gets it, but you? You don't get it, man.
Alright, well, you're welcome. Okay, there's a data pack there. Top maintenance. Access the servers. Well, I guess we're still heading deeper.
I don't care what's going on out there. I gotta deal with this problem. If I don't give this bastard what he wants, he'll send that tape to the press. What the hell am I supposed to do? That's the best you got? How am I gonna whack him if I don't know who he is? Guy's a mystery, complete friggin' enigma. Yeah, great advice.
Enigma,
thanks.
Huh? Hmm. I am also an enigma within a mystery, wrapped in a conundrum.
Priority one alert. All personnel be advised. 211's reported on the ground. 622 on the premises. Priority one alert. Intruder in the building.
Ah, what's going on?
He is the worst kind of criminal. The kind who thinks their actions are justified. Who acts completely outside the system.
The system is broken.
Barbara, wait.
Interesting. And a bit of the origin of Batgirl here, too. Excellent. Huh. A data pack.
CPD will match your gang out there, pound for pound of brutality. These freaks out tonight, I just don't get it.
With Loeb gone, maybe some positions will open up, and I'll finally make full detective. Think I owe Black Mask.
Well.
Hey! Whoa! Officer down! Go investigate!
While he was there. What have we got left? 3, 4, 5? Jesus. Not many, really.
You need to back off! Not for him! Why do I need some help?
Hurry up. Okay, then.
I knew it! He's still here! Suspect spotted!
Oh, fuck's
sake. Suspect spotted! No!
Wow, they all just converged. Totally stuck there. That's hilarious.
On me!
Okay, finish taking him down so I can run away. Fuck's sake. Locked in a cinematic move, so I couldn't get away.
Looks like justice has finally been served, fellas. Now, to see what's under that mask.
Alright, just shut up. Shut your pie hole.